wish I had a little flip up on my shield right there to, so the bugs would go over me, because they come off of that shield right there and hit me right in the face.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, riders of all ages, this is Sonic 6.
I wish I had a way to mount the Route 44 Coca-Cola from Sonic and then have a big straw coming up, a flexible straw come up to my helmet, so I could enjoy that tasty beverage. I'd have to have some kind of insulated cup, like one of those Yeti cups. I have a 20 ounce Yeti cup. I'd have to get one of them 32 or however size they are. Ooh, dead body in the road. Or a garbage bag, one of the two. That's why you always pay attention. You hit that on a motorcycle. Bad news. There's Fantasy Land. That right there is the dildo store. You can buy adult novelties there. On the side road here, I go pretty slow. This is what it looks like with the visor all the way down. We've got a speed bump here. And this is cracked up once, lets good airflow in and still protects my face. This is the visor all the way open. I have to tilt my head back to see under it a little bit. Offers no protection from my face. I'd have to have my glasses on if I ever had it like this, which I can't imagine I ever would. And then, this is the greatest part about the helmet. It opens up like this, which is awesome. Now, when I stop to get gas, or if I need to take a drink out of my water bottle or something like that, having a modular helmet is just awesome. The brothers pouring concrete. Puppy dog! Two of them. I think the next time I ride, I'm gonna wear my the other armor I have. It's a more of a off-road protection for or rather protection for off-roaders, but it, you know, covers your arms and elbows, and it's got a spine protector as well as a armor on the chest. It's all black, whereas my jacket is black and white. Got a lot of white on it, so however that looks, we shall see. Uh-oh, somebody's selling the motorcycle. That's a shame. That's a sad day when you have to sell your motorcycle. Unless you're buying a new one. Dang, it says 100 degrees. Holy crap. Y'all see that down there? Degrees. I sure don't know why Alabama's trying so hard to be like Arizona. We don't need all that heat. They sure love speed bumps around this place. Stay in your lane, slicks. People come flying around this little road. I gotta make sure I'm way out here on the other side. I get run slap over. But I gotta watch for rocks. That's a cool old house. I bet that was awesome when it was first built. This road's nice and curvy, but it ain't a motorcycle road because it's really a one-lane road, and I'd be afraid of people coming around these corners cutting them. I end up getting hit. That would make for a bad day. Trump! That's some Trump supporters right there. President Donald J. Trump. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get home before it starts raining. But this is a little bit better road right here. That's it. I got some change.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, babe.
Thank you.
Thank you. It will tip over if my leg ain't right there. Ice cold Coca-Cola with a straw. I'm gonna have to make me somewhere to sit one of them. I think I'm gonna have to get a cup holder anyway. Yeah, well, such as it is. Thank you, Elf, for riding with me today. Be sure to hit that like button if you're new to the channel. Hit that subscribe button down there. That way you'll know when I put out a new video. Thank y'all for riding with me today. Y'all ride safe, and y'all have a blessed day.